It was a little bit of a dream come true, actually. I've waited for my first goal for Houston Dynamo, so now I go for the second in the next game.